Another Dirt Off-Road Series race about to get underway.